They found this cave in the year 1962. Before that, there is no excavations here, and we have no idea if there is a cave. So we found this cave in the year 1962. And when they found this cave, they found six tombs. And you can see these tombs. This is sarcophagus, stone tombs. One, two, and there is a one, the last, you see, three of them, and there is three there. So the total of six of them. And you can imagine, according to Al-Quran al-Kareem, nobody can stay alive for 309 years with no sunshine. So they were sleeping in this area, inside this chamber here, and the sun visited them twice a day. In the morning on their right, and in the afternoon on their left, and they were laying just here in this small chamber.